Tonight, what's happening right now at the base? There is a press conference going on, and we have 13 News Now overnight reporter Carl Limer out there right now gathering new details from Navy officials. So hang with us in just a couple of minutes. We will learn new information. But the base was put on lockdown overnight. That lockdown has been lifted. And